So guys, as you can see here at the moment, we're just prepping all the cage up now. The lid of the cage is over here. What will happen is we set these screws so the lid doesn't drop all the way down. We've really gone mental on the clamping because it's really important that you get it well clamped. What we've done now, we've actually machined the top round of the handrail on the left hand and the right hand side. So we've machined this looks really, really nice, I'm really happy.